Hi, this is the question number 61 from IIT JEE Mains 2015. And now, let's discuss the solution of the given question. Here, what is the given question? Let me read first. Let A and B be two sets containing 2 and 4 elements respectively. Then the number of subsets of the set A cross B, each having at least 3 elements. So, what is our task in the given question? Yes, simply we need to calculate the total number of subsets of A cross B, but there is a constraint. What is the constraint here? Having at least 3 elements. Okay. So, first we will calculate the total number of subsets of A cross B. Among them, we will calculate total number of subsets which contain exactly at least 3 elements. First, let me write the given information. Solution. So, what they provide the information here, the number of elements in A, n of A equals to 2, n of B equals to 4. So, we want total number of elements in A cross B. Then, n of A cross B, right, which is equals to, there is a direct formula, n of A into n of B, right, which is equals to, n of A means 2 into 4, which is equals to 8. Okay, so let me write first, total number of subsets. Total number of subsets. See here, subsets of A cross B, right? A cross B equals to 2 power 8. There is a formula, 2 power n. What is the formula of 2 power n means? Here, suppose if the set contains n number of elements, then the total number of subsets of the set equals to 2 power n. Simply, I wrote the formula here, 2 power 8. Now, we want to calculate the total number of subsets which contains at least 3 elements. Means, first we will focus the total number of subsets which contain exactly 3 elements. Exactly 3 elements means here how many elements are there in the set? 8 elements are total. But we require only 3 elements. How many ways can we choose? 8C3 ways. Simply combinations concept you can adapt here. So, 8C3 ways means total number of subsets which contains exactly 3 elements. Similarly, we want also the set, the subsets which contains exactly 4 elements. So, how many ways? 8C4 plus 1 plus. So, at last, total number of elements equals to 8. So, that's what we can also frame, that is itself. Okay. Is a subset. That is 8C8. That is one only. So, every set itself is a subset. That is A cross B here. Okay. These are the required number of ways which contains at least 3 elements. So, let me write total number of required subsets. Required means the given condition fulfills. Required subsets equals to 8C3 plus 8C4 plus 1 plus 8C8. See, is it possible to solve this expression? Yes, it is possible by the general method, but it takes a lot of time. There is a shortcut in binomial expansion. Let me write here. See, sum of the binomial coefficients means NC0 plus NC1 plus NC2 plus 1 plus NCN equals to 2 power N. There is a standard formula, but we require N 8C1, 8C0 like that. So take N equals to 8. See, this implies 8C0 plus 8C1 plus 8C2 plus 1 plus 8C8 equals to 2 power 8 simply. So at last we require 8C3 plus 8C4 plus 1 plus 8C8 equals to transpose all these terms to that side, which is equals to 2 power 8 minus 8C0 plus 8C1 plus 8C2. Understood? So, let me simplify in the next step. See, which is equals to, what is the value of 2 power 8? 2 power 8 equals to 2 power 4 into 2 power 4, which is equals to 16 into 16. That is 256, right? 256 minus, what is 8C0? 1. What is 8C1? 8 plus 8C2 means 8 factorial by 6 factorial, 2 factorial. 6 factorial, it gets cancelled. So, 7 into 8 by 2 means 2, 4 times gets cancelled. 7 into 4, 28. See, 28, which is equals to 256 minus 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 28. I mean 37. 37, see, which is equals to 256 minus 37, 219. So, this is the required total number of subsets. See, this is the answer. Let's compare with our available options. What are the options are available here? 2 and n. Okay, this is correct answer. The rest of the options are incorrect. See, this is the final answer. What are the key concepts we used in this question? Simply three concepts we used. One is to, how can we care? One is the total number of subsets of a set. That is one concept. The next concept is combinations. How can we choose three elements from eight number of elements? That is LCR. Last concept to solve this expression. That is a form. There is a formula. NC0 plus NC1 plus NC2 plus 1 plus NCN equals to how much? 2 power n. Simply we use that formula. Finally, we got the result. Understood? So, thanks for watching. All the best.